All right, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm actually so sad. I had such a perfect run. The first run of the day. Six at five. Game hates me. Man, how did I have a pace for 4 minutes and 20 seconds? That other run. I legitimately got in here, a whole 20 seconds faster, just miraculously. It's a really nice dungeon. Thank you. nice crit. Just sold a potion for no reason. Oh, I'm actually terrible. Yo, how's it going, Coda? Not bad, I'm doing alright. Trying to see if I can't get myself a cheeky world record, you know? Surfer, dwarf, paladin. You're kidding. Surfer, dwarf, paladin, add. There we go. Now fight. 1, 2, 3. What's the world record? It's 53.39. Any percent, I believe. Oh, that was dumb. That was bad sleep. I would have leveled him up. There we go. Wait, he went to exactly zero. What the hell? What the hell? Really? Nice, that's actually really good. Fine. Fine. Oh, I didn't have... Okay. Well. This worked out quite well. Oops. Unnecessary menuing. Who'd have thunk it? Not me. Oh, I'm gonna get all the last order. I've got this, surely. Can we be better at this game than 7 billion humans? Potentially. That is kind of the goal. Should not have done that. But I think it's potentially winnable. If not, then it's not, but like... Oof. Kill that one because it's gonna heal. And as long as he doesn't whip out some random AoE, I should win. Much closer than I would like this. Really? I actually have to sleep because of that? That's annoying. Should have just revived him before I've completed that first quest, though. That's not bad. Thank you. bird. Yo, wait. That's actually insane. I've got two resurrects now. Good. Dun, 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 dun. Why do the birds have swords and can walk? Why not? Welcome to Dungeons and Dragons. I don't know what else to tell you, dude. Oh, blue, dabba-dee-dabba-dee. I would die, shit. I'm trying to read and think at the same time, and my thinker is not doing a think, you know? I should have zapped the guy in front, shouldn't have I? Oh well. Okay, so I need bombs, I need potions, and I need thingies. How many do I have? Three? Okay. Seven, right? Seven. Yeah, I had seven. Okay, crafting. Minutes to get into TOBB is pretty good. Perfect. It's a really good initiative as well. Oh, really? much less good now, but... Oh, that's nice. Good luck. Gotta go. Alright, catch you later, man. It was 25, dude. No! Oh, gold. Please hit the guy with high health. Oh, the safe strats, dude. Okay, we got it. Mildly stressful, but we got it. Could have skipped it, fuck. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Oh, this is a very linear dungeon. Oh, that's upsetting. That is clearly on the front mob. I'm upset. Why don't we take those? Perfect. Good shit. Oh, that's annoying. Blah. One more, and then wipe. Here we go. This is actually really, this is a really like perfect. Don't equip, I mean, whatever. Oh. Let's say I did that, but didn't, you know. Didn't realize I didn't get revived with mana. Seven, eight. Jesus Christ. That man just took a beating. Six, seven, eight again. Wow. Game hates me, dude. Actually hates me. Level up to gain health. It's gonna be like one of my biggest time saves, is just leveling up, like remembering to level up for health and not, you know. Fuck. Please tell me I didn't just kill this run. I may have just clicked on the wrong quest, which may be unavoidable going down the quest line. Oh, okay. Almost clicked on a DLC quest. Well, I didn't almost, I did click on a DLC quest. And that would have been really bad if I couldn't get out of it. It would have been dead run. But thankfully, I have, you know, a lot of time saving this run. Really, dude? Stop with the stuns! Holy fuck! Ah, 3 stuns already? That was bad. Four, five, six. Of course, we get the last initiative and everything again. And they stun again. And again. Really? Mind-blowing stuff. Oh, this run's stressing me out, man. I didn't even mean to try it. Really? Oh, the luck has just died. I used up all my luck early game. Rest. Literally no more luck. Okay, so 3's there. Okay, this isn't terrible. That's pretty bad. Nathan and Memes clones. Wow. It's actually really greedy, but... Oops. Please don't kill the middle guy. Thank you. Bruh. Are you fucking kidding me? Ha. Huh. Fine, I suppose. Just don't kill the wizard. And we're good. Oops. So the pass is done. Now we go big town. Two more fights. 14 minutes. We see me AFK doing some stuff. That's all good, Tipsy. I appreciate you hanging out anyway. I don't have enough gold. Fuck. So basically what this is saying is we get one attempt. We do not beat the paper gang now. I am going to be very sad. Initiative 458. Okay, those are fine. But this is fine. That stun hopefully comes off. Damn. The bombs do damage, don't do that much damage. They don't do that much damage, but it's the status effect that the reason you use it. Punch him, Mr. Wizard! Yes! So the status effects like confuse and stun are just really like super good. Am I allowed to buy coins? No, so I start the run with 0 coins, but any coins that I earn throughout, I'm allowed to use for whatever I want. Really? It lived on one? Oh wait, that's... So we're a record, baby!